strung together three very strong routines in the qualification, the team final and the all-around final. This is the one that's going to matter the most for him. Combination, just using a teeny tiny bit of strength to get up to handstand. And stoop full's done well. Got some pirouette work to go.
Needs the dismount.
Needs the stuck dismount.
Hashimoto!
Swapped in the order on the, according to the start list, Nagorny and Dallaloy.
No. I think we're going Hashimoto next.
Okay. My mistake. Apologies.
Strong first line. Front four into two and a half. Showing superiority in his twisting technique with each of those lines in combination.
Coaches are happy with Hashimoto. By over 0.6. Not insignificant.
And straight into his flares. You can see as he does the flares, he changes direction, making it more complex. Shows great variety in the selection of his elements, and here he goes into his travels using the flares action. His routine's a very good routine. Scoring a high 13. Difficulty down around about a 5-6. He's going to rely on excellent form to carry him through. combination that so many are using. Yamawaki Jonasson. You can see the strength elements are not his strength. Definitely more of a swinging type gymnast.
He's done what he can do very well indeed.
A big vault.
Oh, he's way off to the side. Can get into the low 15s. Had to put some pressure on Shah and Sun. He needs it.
Giant swing, of course, allowed to bend the knees. High front straddle somersault to an upper arm catch. Amplitude. So far, he's controlling it well. We're not seeing any additional hand movements. Absolutely rock solid. Can he follow it up with a good dismount? Yes!
Well, there's the performance. Here he comes.
At the last Olympic Games that was hosted here in 1964.
Hashimoto for gold all around.
Opens near vertical. He's got some big releases here. Second one's beautiful as well. He's looking good. Gee, he caught that at full stretch. He's got a pirouette. He's really only a dismount away from this title.
Hashimoto!
Yes, he is.
Nails it almost. He's probably done enough. Oh, over to the judges. Yet 20.
Triple twisting double, 1 foot out, but he gets a big difficulty for that element. Very quick with his tumbling. Only takes one or two steps into each of the twisting runs. He's got to leave himself enough room to get everything fitting into that 17-meter diagonal. Opens out, once again, a nice flare. We're not just looking for raw power, we're looking for style, class, presentation as well, that X factor.
who was the top performer on floor for Japan in qualifying.
Straight into his flares and the spindle as his hips move in a counter direction. Good position in the handstand. Everything on pommel horse is all about having stretched hips, all phases of your movements.
...14.766 in qualifying from Hashimoto.
Most important, you have good hip flexibility to be good on this apparatus. He gets the dismount right. Six value. See a triple twist from the horse. Landing a little bit stiff-legged.
To the crucial floor routine. They're not quite ready on floor anyway, so let's enjoy this from Hashimoto Daiki.
Big release, catches it very well, and again. Combination, perfect. You can hear the cheers of his teammate on the side of the line.
The only gymnast with a 15-plus score on this apparatus. In the team competition.
Beautiful!
Oh, what a job! Hashimoto!